Students, welcome to your English video. Today we are going to do lesson 3, Ahana goes to school, from your English workbook. So children, you take out your English workbook and get ready for the work. Children, you take out workbook 1, page number 14, lesson 3, Ahana goes to school. First, put date 29/5/2021. Let us read a story about the new girl in Ahana's class. Story name is The New Girl. On Monday morning, there was a knock on the door of Ahana's classroom. A girl walked into the classroom. She wore the school uniform and was smiling. Now look here, new girl. Children, this is Dia. She is your new classmate, said the teacher. Everyone smiled and welcomed Dia. Dia shyly smiled and thanked them. Ahana stood up and said, Dia, you can sit with me. This seat is empty. Dia walked towards Ahana's seat and sat next to her. All the classmates were kind and friendly to Dia. They shared their things with her. Riya and Vrinda showed her the library and the playground. At the end of the week, Dia said, Now I don't feel like a new girl anymore. Thank you all for being my friends. So, this is story about a new girl. She is first time come to school. All children welcome her and shared her things, and also they showed her library and playground. And the last of the week, she is saying, I don't feel like a new girl anymore. Thank you all for being my friends. All are their friends. Okay, children? So, this is the story. Now, come to the work. First, you put date 29/5/2021. Okay, about that text. Take the correct answer. Here two answers are here. We are okay. Correct answer. The new girl came to school on Friday morning, Monday morning. On Monday morning. So take the second one, the Monday morning. When children saw Dia for the first time, they smiled at her, shouted at her. Everyone smiled and welcomed Dia. So, smiled at her. Dia went to sit next to Riya Ahana. Divya walked towards Ahana's seat and sat next to her. So Divya went to sit next to Ahana. Riya and Vrinda showed Divya the library and the playground, and the canteen. Riya and Vrinda showed her the library and the playground. So, showed her library and the playground. Divya thanked everyone for being her friend's classmate. Thank you all for being my friends. So, Divya thanked everyone for being her friends. So, children, you do this work in your English workbook and also read this story and understand. I hope you enjoyed this story. So, children, we are doing next work in next class. Okay, children, now bye.